Thank you, Mr. President. Next 15th November 2017, Sri Lanka will be reviewed on its third UPI. Mr. President, since 1979, with the enforcement of prevention of terrorism at PTA, Tamils of Eelam have been subjected to enormous oppression and brutal military rule in the northern east of Sri Lanka. Sri Lankan armed forces are engaged in shameful crimes like mass murder, sexual violence against Tamil women, torture and disappearance of Tamils. World knows the truth about the treatment method of Tamil women by the Sri Lankan armed forces and the brutal massacre of more than 150,000 Tamils during that genocidal Mullivaikal war. There is virtual military rule in the north and east of Sri Lanka, and with the ratio of 5:1 for every 5 Tamils, there is one single army person in north and east of Sri Lanka. Tamils are forced to live under the grind of singular genocidal war machinery. I appeal, establish an independent mechanism to investigate into alleged war crimes and crime of genocide. Release all Eelam Tamils occupied lands by the military to the former occupants. Tamilarin thagam, Tamilila thayagam, Nandri, Vanakkam.